Hi, muri shani, muri bwanji, mutwangi, muri buti. I am Shafti. Welcome to my world of music. I am excited to share with you my music journey. My music journey started in 1999, in June, when I joined the church, Word of Life Church. And thereafter, I joined the choir in the same church. Then we had a group which was called Born Again Trumpet. We were about 13 in that group. In August, I had a feeling of composing a song. And that's how I asked the director, and that was my cousin, Enosha. I asked him if we can proceed to do that. Then he said, no problem, we can continue. Then that's how the songs continued coming through me. Suddenly in 2000, November, I was transferred to Ndola. Then I came back in 2001, May. Then 2003, we decided to go to the studio, and that studio was called the Sounds Check at Carousel. We recorded our first album. From that time, we were given the opportunity by the other company called Zambia Rhythm Promotions in Cairo Road, and that was at the Road House.
Thank you. na chichigira sopa tawe ya loti. Antu anali kudya ndikumwa, monga maziku anu. Anali kugula ndikugulisa, monga ifenso timagula ndikugulisa. Anali kushanga, anali kumanga manyumba. Oli manso achuruka ndio manga manyumba. Koma siku limene loti anatuluka msodo. Pamene po mulungu anakumbisa moto ndi miala yoyaka ya sulufule. Ndikuwaononga iwo onse. Kuzateronso pa siku limene mwana wa mtu azaoneka. So die ivo abale ndi alongo. Inde, ya kuzateronso. So no jenti chose maganzo atu paza ziko zimene zikuta. Sisewenzele mulungu tawi yata. Amen.
Stop going there, and our music had to be returned to us. We decided to record another album. That was in 2009.
Amene amatsunga ndi anthu onse wamutendere kumayiko kwao. Mulungu wazadalisa inu chifukwa cha anthu amene mumatsunga. Tipe mphaso azitsogoleri a mipingo. Mpitirize kupempherewa dziko lathu. Poyimbayo asalete mtsokonezo. Anthu onse tipitirize kugwirizana. Talalala, talalala. kwatache andu akuma hiko era amata mangila kuno kufuna funa mpumulo sono mtendere ukasowa muno matu iveni antu timasunga tizata mangila kuti
transferred, he went to Copper Belt as a teacher. Since I have that talent of writing music or composing music, I decided to continue alone. coming to the challenges which I have been through my music journey, some time back and today, things are very different. Today things are easy. It is easy for you to promote yourself. This is why I'm coming to you today. Because sometime back it was not easy for me to come here so that I talk to you. It was not easy. My music not limited. I do music in a different way. According to how I have received it from God himself. Because I'm not doing this music on my own. I came to realize that I can sing when I started worshiping God. That's how I started composing songs or music. At first, I think we came through church, so we had no ideas how we can come up with a song for it to sound properly. We had no ideas, but now when I sing the songs that are in background, which are not yet composed, I feel good.
Manake wena cha, manake manake ndate sha. Ukai wena ndate kina yotereza. Amu ambole, awinzi kwa hule nina. Ndata hao, awinzi kwa hule nina. Ndata hao, hata mani hapa nivona. Aneva kile vaipata, ateva nifosedize. Ndate ndate, nemuli nzira ya upitho. Kie tata amu nituse. Awinzi kwa hule nina nata hawe.
Do you dream?